us.
They got to him, and it's intercepted. It's Williams who finally was able to pull it in. The pressure was on Brady. He had to unload it, and he's picked off for the first time in 12 years against Pittsburgh.
This place is going nuts. Brady's trying to stand in. The pass rush gets to him. They rush four guys this year, not three like the last few games against them. The pocket collapses. Tom lets it go, comes off high. And